So guys, John here with Majestic. Just a quick update on the Santa Barbara stringer. I started cutting this about an hour ago. I got those three done. I'm gonna finish those right now. I'm trying to put the video on regular play, but these guys here at the shop won't lower the music, and YouTube won't let me put up the videos with the music on. I'll do the last one. I'll just put a quick time lapse to cut the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then the last one I'll put a regular video. Okay guys, here we go. Again, thanks for watching. Alright guys, so I'm down to the last one. Everything else is done. Let me see if I can set the camera up somewhere to record myself as I cut the last one. Let me pause the video for a second. Maybe I could put it up there. Alright. Hopefully the phone won't fall. I'm gonna zoom in on the chainsaw, not myself. That's the best I could do. All right guys, here we go. About to fall. That's it, guys. That was the last trick. We're about to load this up into our flatbed because we're gonna take it out tomorrow for delivery. I'm about to hang the rope up there and bring this one down. Let me put that on a time lapse.
Thank you.
it is. We struggled a little bit, but we got it done. I know it seemed dangerous, but this material is kind of light, or else I would have called the three other guys and put another strap in the middle. Look how beautiful they look. Okay, let me get back to the chainsaw. There it is, got it all down. They're gonna load it up in the morning before they head out. There's that one, they couldn't put it in now because they wouldn't have been able to park the truck inside. It's all done. They gotta load up the template, that stringer. And then day after tomorrow, or even tomorrow, I'm gonna start on the other one. Clean this out and get working on the other one. Also work on finishing that one. So there it is, this one's done. For Santa Barbara. And it should take them about 3 days to get installed up there, 3 to 4 days. All right, guys. I'll put some more, I'll record the guys tomorrow while they're loading it up. Get another part going for this job. Thanks for watching.